The investment landscape is being shaped by big structural changes, or mega forces, that we think could create both investment risks and opportunities across public and private markets. We see the low carbon transition as one of these mega forces, and we think it's going to involve a massive reallocation of resources as supply chains, production processes, and energy systems are rewired. The shift to a low carbon economy isn't going to happen everywhere or to everything all at once. We think economies will adopt low carbon technologies at varying speeds and times. We expect tipping points in adoption or periods of rapid uptake to occur as relative costs fall and when barriers to adoption are low. That will be shaped by how policy, technology innovation, and consumer and investor preferences evolve over time. It isn't just the timing and size of these shifts that are important for investors. It's also about when the markets price these shifts in. We see opportunities across the energy system to get in front of shifts before markets. The bottom line is we think that tracking the low carbon transition, along with other mega forces, can help investors navigate the risks and opportunities in this evolving investment landscape.